Alright, you guys look at that. Now, if you think about it, this is a perfect photo shoot area. You get this canyon, you know, narrows up more to talk, you tell the light out. As it filters through with these quartz crystals that come through here, and you get these areas like just like this, you get just the right amount of lighting at the same time. The way these canyons are set up, you get more
We go. We have it behind that.
Right over here.
He has a vivid setting.
Yeah, sure, right over here. You guys see me? Hands raised up. This is what y'all wanted to do. Mary High safety in the dark areas. Looking towards the light. Right over here. Set your cameras and take a picture of this whole area right in here.
Oh. Eddie, you're going to see
it. You're going to
see it. You're going to see
it. Where are you?
Imagination. You'll see a lot of things when you have your imagination. This right here is what we call the bear crawling out of the canyon.
Oh,
come on. Yes, right here is his paw, his shoulder, his neckline, his ears, his eyes, and his nose.
That is the piece of art in here, you know.
Paw, shoulder, and this whole head right there. That's your bear. Hey, come on over here. You're right behind me. You can see his face right in there.
Oh, the face.
You see his mouth, his nose, his eyes, and right there is his wig. That man right there is one of the most influential faces in United States history. As a youth, he is known for chopping down a cherry tree. You guys thinking your balls may have a little bit loose change, you will see this man. You guys will see George Washington. He's the very first president of the United States. Let's see if I have a quarter.
And
then on the quarter, you guys flip around to the other side. On the other end of the quarter, you guys get to see an eagle, right?
Yeah.
Or in the back of your dollar bill. So flip yourself around to see the tails. You will see the eagle's head right in there. Right where my laser's at.
Cool.
Looking into the first chamber. But also, you'll see his wings going up and out of the canyon. Now,
Okay, let him do it. Upstairs is really pretty.
Look at that. You guys get all the different colors. That's what you guys want to. Get into a dark area like this. Take a shot up for it. See it right there. Oh, look at that. See, the lightest point, come on down, go all the way down. Different colors. You also look at right around that corner. Different cameras will have different results. Right over here, take a shot over this way.